Hey guys, it's Chloe and I'm here today with the one and only Stephen Baldwin. Thanks so much for coming here today.
My pleasure.
All right, so let's get right down to it. We are talking about your new movie that's out right now called Loving the Bad Man. And it's a pretty intense plot line here. A woman gets raped. Then she kind of goes on a quest to search for herself. What made you want to do this movie?
I dug it because Loving the Bad Man is... it's not your typical nice Christian film. It's it's got a positive message. These types of tragedies touch people all the time.
Right.
So I thought the message of the movie, in respect to really having, you know, the film almost forces people to look at who they are, what they would do in a certain situation. For me, I read it and it just seemed to be so in your face and kind of not your grandma's Christian movie.
And even if you're not super religious, let's say, you could still go see this movie and not feel, I mean, is this kind of like a religion-based film?
I think it's more like a super intense drama, but that just happens to be taking place within the world of this girl who's a Christian.
Want to know, where can people go and see Loving the Bad Man?
StephenBaldwin.com, or you can just Google search Loving the Bad Man movie. There's a website, it's on DVD, it's
downloadable. And you can click right here, too.
Click right here, too.
Listen, I want to play a quick game with you called Which Baldwin Said It? It's a new game that we like to play here in the offices of HollywoodLife.com.
Don't get me in trouble.
I'm not going to get you in trouble, but let's see.
Yes, you are.
Let's see how good your memory is, and let's see if you can do this. All right, are you ready? Miss, if you were yogurt, would you be fruit at the bottom or stirred?
That would be me, dude.
Okay.
Stevie B.
Good one. All right. You're doing well.
That's about the only one I'm going to get. Go ahead.
When I was your age, I was putting myself through college in Boston, paddling swamp boats for the tourists.
Alec.
Yes. 30 Rock. Ding, 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 ding. Okay. All right. You're doing good. Okay. I'm very focused on the world and my career and my Porsche Turbo and making money. I'm just living according to the standards of the world.
Me?
Yeah.
That was a long time ago.
That's a good one, though.
Well, totally taken out of context.
How about
Chloe?
This? I'm a Jewish born-again Christian.
Which one of us said that?
Yeah.
Me?
Yeah.
I said that?
Yeah, and you also said, I was always a good guy. That's a good one, too.
I've said a lot of kooky stuff.
Last one. Let's see. Remember, Stephen, Alec, or Billy. I can understand you leaving Carol to rot in jail and you tricking Ivy with a bribe into helping you. But you were going to take care of Lola, right? That was the deal. I'm not an actress.
You're doing pretty good.
All right, thanks.
Alec.
No, Billy. On Gossip Girl. Ugh, do you not watch Gossip Girl?
I
mean, seriously. Okay, fine. Well, listen. So that's a little game that we like to play here in the office.
Backdraft, you know, Hunt for Red October, you know, these other things that are in their filmography.
Well, listen, this is just the beginning of this game, and you will come in and we'll do this again, and I'll make it even harder. Oh, I forgot one. Yabba dabba doo.
Come on.
Flintstones.
Who needs to just...
That's a good one. Well, listen, thanks for coming in here today. Everybody, you've got to go see Loving the Bad Man. I've seen it. I loved it. You guys will too. It has a really strong message. And, you know, I'm really proud of you. And I think that what you're doing is great. And I hope that you put more movies out like this one because it's really touching. All right, guys. So for more of what Stephen does, you have to follow him on Twitter because he's always saying some pretty funny stuff. And
yes,
some
ma'am.
Poignant things, too.
Yes, ma'am.
Like him on Facebook. Go to StephenBaldwin.com. And for more on the latest news, gossip, style, beauty, and more, keep coming back to HollywoodLife.com.